that's astonishing.
Right.
You're kind of life. That's great applause. Keep that up. Johnny, you've got a pretty hot disc that I'd like to mention right now.
Sure, Brian.
I'm going to let you do it.
It'll be out very, very shortly, and everyone thinks it'll be number one. We sure hope it is. And it's called Gigolo.
Gigolo. Yeah. Local composition?
No, it's an American composition. Mitchell Torek, who wrote Caribbean, wrote the same tune.
Wish you best of luck with it.
Thank you very much, Brian.
What are you going to sing for us right now?
Well, we'd like to sing one of Conway Twitty's latest tunes, or his very latest, called What Am I Living For, Brian?
Here he is, Johnny Devlin.
What am I living for, if not for you? Well, what am I living for, if not for you? Well, what am I living for, if not for you? Baby, nobody else, nobody else will do. Well, what am I longing for, each lonely night? Have your lips close to mine and hold you tight. Will you be my only love my whole life through? Baby, nobody else will do. Well, I need you close to me. That's all I know. And I want you all the time, 'cause darling, I love you so. Living for, if not for you. Well, what am I living for, if not for you? Well, what am I living for, if not for you? Baby, nobody else will do.
What am I living for, Johnny Devlin? Maxine, one of our bandstand regulars, has...